masterpiece. And I can't tell you why it hurts so much to be in love with a masterpiece.